Look, I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. Growing up, I always thought I was ugly. I always thought I was ugly. You know, I was always like, people, bro, someone came up to me, bro, mind you, I know you don't got as bad as me in terms of niggas cooking you, because getting cooked in real life, way worse, bro. Niggas came up to me, bro. I was just hooping, bro, mind you. So the nigga decided to dicky while we're hooping. I'm just hooping. This nigga gonna come up to me with his friends. We was cool, but it was no reason for him to ride my meat like this. He come up to me and say, yo, you are the ugliest light skin I ever laid eyes on, bro. This shit stick to me to this day. He said that shit, and everyone start laughing. I'm like, nigga, if they laughing, that mean the joke got some truth to it. I'm like, no, what the fuck? Nigga, that shit stuck for me a long time. Bro, I'm telling you, I really thought I was ugly most of my life. Like, really, like, bro, niggas really said foul shit about me, bro. I had bad acne. This nigga is walking away in the cutscene? Are you out of your goddamn mind? I'm trying to help your ass, well, and you're walking away?
I think I'm light. I could not see much.
So then say, hold on, I gotta do something real quick. You just walked away. When'd you learn that move? Anyways.
You know what's crazy, Mac? You still the ugliest last guy I ever laid eyes on till today, nigga.